our lives are at a different state than people who are coming at this in their 60s or 70s or even 50s or 40s. You are just getting your life started. And then all of a sudden, you have to completely reshape that. Like, you haven't had years to establish yourself, or you're just finished school. There's never a good time for cancer, but it's even worse timing-wise when you're a young adult. Simply looking at the social side of things, it's completely different than someone who's older. Also, this isn't my experience, but I'm also lucky to be them in a place where young adults have direct support. But I remember hearing from someone, I can't remember where I heard this, but they went to a group thing for cancer patients and cancer survivors, and it was all older people. And then people kind of like, oh, are you sure you should be here? And like, that would suck. So people have to feel like the people around them understand them. And it's look at a lot of older people using cell phones or computers. It's like, it's a different world. So ideally, it would be like putting one of those people in a young adult cancer group. They'd feel completely out of place. They'd feel like they're an outsider, and that's not cool. Like, especially when someone is struggling with something like this, you don't need to feel like an outsider as well as dealing with cancer. And it's just so invisible. Like, young adults with cancer, like, people don't... they don't think about it. It happens, but the thing is, people often like, oh, cancer, that's more of an old person thing, right? Well, no. I'd say we wish, but I don't think anybody really wants, nobody needs this shit.